This is I2U2, the world's simplest telepresence robot. Its sole purpose is to enrich your communication experience by converting your tablet into a moving and navigable video conferencing robot. You can now interact and keep an eye on your kids, your pets, and your house, while also staying in touch with your elderly parents whenever you are away from home. Now let's understand how I2U2 can be used. For your ease, we refer to the location of the I2U2 as the robot end. This means that you or whoever controls I2U2 using their personal device is at the remote end. Connecting to your loved ones by calling I2U2 just requires four simple steps on the robot end. First, for first time use, download the I2U2 robot app on your tablet. Authenticate it using your Google ID and set a name for your I2U2 robot. Next, place your tablet in the holder and press the clips tightly with both hands. When you are sure that the tablet is safely clipped, power on the I2U2 by pushing the button. Pair the tablet with I2U2 by using Bluetooth and your robot is ready to be used. At the remote end, you can control I2U2 by using a smartphone, a second tablet, or your personal laptop. All you would need to do is to log in to the online website i2u2robot.in from your device or use the I2U2 remote app on your tablet or smartphone. Next, authenticate yourself by using your Google ID and you can now call your personalized I2U2. The auto-answer feature on the robot enables it to answer a call without any manual intervention from the robot end. Therefore, when a user makes a call, the video call automatically starts and you are free to control I2U2. Depending on your ease and comfort, you can choose one of the multiple ways to control the robot as well. One way is by using the direction keys on your keyboard. The up key directs it to move forward, the down key to move back, the right key to turn right, and the left key to turn left. You can also look around by directing the head of the robot to look left, right, up and down by using the keys A, D, W and S respectively. Additionally, you can also use the mouse to control I2U2 with the help of on-screen controls present in the right panel of the screen. When controlling I2U2 from your smartphone or tablet, the controls are very similar to the on-screen controls of the computer. Use the 8 arrow keys to move around and look in different directions. Not only this, you can also direct I2U2 to answer questions by nodding yes or no, take snapshots, and control its volume. So order your own I2U2 robot today and get as close as home as possible.